Capcom's Resident Evil 4 VR make launches later this year. The same content, but new combat and motion. Facebook Reality Labs has offered more detail about a virtual reality make of Resident Evil 4 following Capcom's original announcement last week. The game will launch later this year exclusively on Facebook's Oculus Quest 2 headset, although the exact date is still a mystery. As Capcom's first trailer indicated, it's a first-person VR adaptation of the 2005 third-person game with a focus on making weapons and movement feel more natural with Oculus Touch motion controllers. Resident Evil 4 for VR uses the game's original levels and animations, revamped with remastered textures, and Oculus says cutscenes will be rendered in their original format. But the developer Armature Studio has added VR-friendly locomotion option like the ability to teleport or walk around a room-scale environment in addition to using touch controller analog stick. You physically pick up weapons and items from the environment, and you can equip different weapons for each hand. The game's enemies will also attack in ways that are optimized around first-person combat. These additions evoke features popular in other VR first-person shooters like Arizona Sunshine, whose creator Vertigo also released a new trailer for its upcoming cooperative game. The Resident Evil 4 remake is a part of a larger slate of upcoming VR games, including a sequel to the original Oculus Rift title Lone Echo that's launching this summer, as well as horror stealth game called Wraith: The Oblivion Afterlife, which will launch tomorrow on Oculus Quest and Rift. Capcom previously made Resident Evil 7 playable on PlayStation VR, but this is the first full-length Resident Evil game designed for VR. Resident Evil 4 is also the first Quest 2 app that won't be playable on the original Oculus Quest. Oculus required all launch titles for the Quest 2 to be compatible with its predecessor. But it left the door open for an exclusive game that required the extra power of a newer headset, and Resident Evil 4 is apparently that game. Well, that's it for this video, hope you enjoyed. If you're new here, please subscribe and make sure to tap the bell icon for more gaming information and interesting tips and tricks. Follow me on Instagram and Twitter, links to my accounts are at the end of the description below. As always, thank you all so much for watching. See you in the next video. Till then, stay home, stay safe, take care.